talking about, the Shrieker, wreaking havoc in the peasants' coops now.
Are you Barbie? Barbie got us a hero, look.
Spot a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad, it's not exactly burst him, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look. Farewell.
Got eyes like a cat. You catch mice too.
Assist you.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Thank you.
So long.
Time to water the horses.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Spot a cider for you?
Like to take a look. Farewell.
It's plowing all in again.
Oh!
That's it, Roach. Come on, Roach.
To work!
know how long you're gonna make me wait.
Come on.
Good one. Oh. Sack of flour. Great.
What do they call you? Know how to fight?
Geralt. And yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Good folk. Fish Gulpers finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer!
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please! Cut of your mugs plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft, no fish for me to gulp. And they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
Not about to lose on purpose. If you want to win, you gotta beat me.
Yes, we might have known. The Witcher took Fish Gulper and fish ploughed his gob. Near warm my heart to see him renovate his head.
Not bad, not bad. Time to try your luck against Jonah. And then there's Smithy at the Inn of the Crossroads. Go to it, friend.
Be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arms.
What was that about?
What's become of me in me elder years? Refused a roof over me head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day. A drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offense, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager. Don't fret. It's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure. Savings, really. They're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
Let's go.
Come on now.
Trusty arms for all sorts. Steel swords and strong maces for the menfolk, and grave knuckle dusters for the ladies.
Master quality weapons. You capable of making them?
Who do you think I am? A Tory.
A Tory?
The master craftsman of Novigrad. Why, everyone's heard of him. Says he's retired now, so no. Ain't no one can do what you ask.
Show me your wares. So long. Come on now.
All right. Who else is racing?
Hey there.
Maybe I'll spot on.
Let it.
Looking for a hunter named Neelan.
Found him. What do you want?
Hear about your notice. I'm a witcher. When do you last see your wife?
Oh. 5 days passed, before dawn. On my way out to hunt, she were asleep. I come back, found no sign of her.
Notice anything strange? Maybe her behavior?
No. She were her happy, smiling self. Nothing different of late. She's not run off, if that's what you're asking.
Maybe she went to the neighboring village, forgot to tell you.
No. My sister were never gone this long before.
Tried looking for her?
Asked around the village, none saw her go. She must have left when they were still sleeping. Told her time and again not to wander off on her own. She never listened.
I must have some menfolk to scour the woods. Nothing.
I'll look in the woods. You might have missed something. Ask around, too. She have any friends?
Hannah keeps to herself, mostly. Watches the blacksmith's young'uns at times. And in the village, Glenna, the butcher's wife, she likes her best.
Thanks. I'll try to find her, but no promises. Greetings, you Glenna?
Aye. But gristle and marrow is all I'm willing to sell, and you'll have to wait till I'm done carving it.
You the butcher's wife?
Butcher? Please. Might have called him a butcher when we lived in the shade of Novigrad's walls. Now he deals in carrion, fallen animals. Their bones still fit for soup. So, buying something?
Wanted to talk to you about Hannah. Hear you were friendly.
She come by at times? We talk?
She seems strange lately. Any idea where she might have gone?
Strange. No? A cheerful soul always. If I'm to judge, it's the wolves got her. Been howling the nights through lately. Even the Baron's men are feared to come by. Hannah must have gone to the wood to gather mushrooms, maybe. Strayed too deep and the howlers got her.
Thanks. Farewell.
Wow. My dad used to make swords like yours. Can I touch it?
It's sharp. Better not. Need to talk to your father.
I forged swords once. Now it's scythes and oars. For good arms, we'll need to go to Novigrad.
Wanted to ask you about Hannah. Heard she looked after your children.
Hannah? Do you know where she is?
No, that's why I'm here. She maybe tell you where she was going, or anything else?
She said turnips are healthy, and we ought to eat them.
I saw her go to the forest, with another lady. It was dawn almost. I'd gone out so I wouldn't wet the pallet.
The forest? She's done for.
Why?
A huge pack roams the area. None from the village dares go in the forest. Neelan's only one not afeared, but then he's a hunter.
Did you get a good look at the other woman? Know who it was?
No. She walked in front of Aunt Hannah. I couldn't see.
Thanks. Farewell.
Oh, my! Nice pendant you got!
Even the gods weep for our misfortune.
We'll get the elf.
Witcher?
What are you doing here? Shouldn't be in the forest alone.
I came to tell you. You needn't look for Hannah. She'd have returned long past were she alive. I'll pay you twice Neelan's pledge. Just tell the man his Hannah's dead.
Don't want to know what happened to her?
I've no illusions, Witcher. In Velen, you're gone as long as she's been. You don't come back. Hannah's dead for certain. Neelan ought to accept his loss. Move on with his life.
Strange. People usually prefer to know the fate of their loved ones, whatever the cost.
What good will it do? I'll not get my sister back. And Neelan's all I got left. I can't lose him too. And, well, he'll not rest till he avenges his Hannah, even if it eats up his life. The man deserves better.
Sorry, not in the habit of leaving jobs undone.
Folks speak true about you witchers. You're heartless beasts.
Smell of a rotting corpse. Blood splattered all around. Torn to pieces, literally. No man did this. Cuts. Made with long claws. Flesh torn clear off. This is getting interesting. Claw marks. Deep. Werewolf. No doubt about it. Gotta be careful. Blood and paw marks. Wonder where they lead. Shit. Climb the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. Tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while. Man's clothes. Shredded, but no sign of blood. Who rips their own clothes off, leaves them in the woods? Looks like a hunter's quarters. Notes. Wonder whose. we need to talk.
It's Naylan!
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand! I love him! He was near to being mine till you came along! Go away! Leave us be!
Not till I find out what's going on here.
I love him. Always have. Even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night. T'was the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
This is between the two of you. I refuse to meddle. But cross my path again, and I will kill you.
No! Mercy!
You had no mercy for your sister. I'll have none for you.
Told you I'd kill you.
I knows well what you said. Do it.
If you want death, find some reins and a tree with a strong limb.
Wouldn't work. Couldn't do it. Always been a coward. Do it. Please.